Hi, this is Alex from Metareal. I'm going to show you another cool feature in Beta 5.4. It's the ability to upload panoramas from your Dropbox or your Google Drive account. So for this demo, I'm just going to create a new project. This, and as before, you can actually go into the hit the upload button and then decide where you want to upload your files from. So as you before, you could browse your local files, but you can also open your Dropbox browser. In this case, I'm already logged in, and I'm just going to upload some of the images I have on my Dropbox account. Like this. As I click choose, what's going to happen is that in the back end, they will actually pull the files directly from your Dropbox account, so you don't need to wait for the files to be uploaded from your machine into Metareal Stage. You can just let the backend do its stuff and work on something else. This is very cool when you have a lot of files that are already on your Dropbox or your Google Drive, if you want to put them in your project. So while this is doing it for Dropbox, I'm just going to create another project and do the same thing for Google Drive. I'm creating a new project like this. I'm going to hit upload. I'm going to go into my Google Drive account, which is already connected as well. If it wasn't connected, it would ask you for your credentials, which are very similar to other applications that use Google Drive. So in this case, I'm just going to multi-select these files here, hit select, and like with Dropbox, they're just going to be pulled from my Google Drive account. I'm just going to go back to my other project and see if my files are there. And as you can see, they're being processed by the backend, but I didn't have to wait to upload my files. So this is the new feature in Beta 5.4. I hope you enjoy it and happy tour making.